Pastor Joey, would you like to talk about this week's sermon?
Sure, Tanya. The passage is 1 Peter 1, 3 to 9, and I titled it The Real Deal. Peter is talking about the reality of God's love for us in Christ and how that literally makes us new people with greater expectations and a higher level of hope, and helps us to deal with the frustrations that come to us as people of faith.